right. It is January 5th, 2020. Chemtrails over South Scottsdale. I can see them spraying right there. I don't know what you're getting, but I'm shielding myself with this plate I inherited from Marilyn Kuttner. It's a really nice plate I painted. So I inherited that. And her son Victor also gave this to me. And it's about, what time is it? It's about 9:20 a.m. I think. I don't know what you're seeing because I can't look over there anymore. Damage my eyes. Anyway, I'm going to move the camera around a little and you can see what else is chemtrail-y here today. Very linear, and these are the little patterns that the pulse laser gives up here. It's cool. Anything else? I don't see anything. Visible. They say that. Not quite sure where my camera is focusing. And this is the little hand two-battery camera. It's not a smartphone. It's an old model. And I hope I'm allowing you to see a few things here as I move it ever so slightly. I don't want to be blinded again like I was last week. And that's about it for today. Over and out. How do you slow there?